we've been in business for 2 years. Yeah. We've had about 18 events, and we only allow 125 talent per event. But we interview close to 3,000 a month. So
3,000 a month. How many are from outside the city?
We've actually had people flown in. They fly in for interviews from Brazil, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, Atlanta. A lot of them are in the tri-state area, though.
Are a lot of them just dreaming?
Hi, my name is Nichelle Wright. I am from New York City, New York. I first got my start with dancing when I was 8 years old. I actually had a love for ice skating first, but my coach told me I was not graceful enough on the ice, and I looked like a stick figure, and I needed to go and take some ballet classes. So from taking ballet class, I eventually wound up dropping ice skating and ended up becoming a professional ballerina. Trained in ballet, came to New York City to try to fulfill my dream of dancing on Broadway, and specifically my dream of dancing in Lion King. After 6 years of no's and being told that I was not what Lion King was looking for, I finally mastered it and I got my yes. I went on tour with the Lion King for 4 years. That's 4 years of my life. I think that's where a lot of dancers hit a wall, is that they think, okay, I've arrived. You know, I've worked on some professional shows and I don't need to learn anything else anymore. I don't need to develop any new techniques or figure out a new way to present myself. And I think that's when the growth stops, that's when your career stops.
Again, it doesn't matter how much money you spent, whether you spent nothing or you spent $1 million on your career. If there's nobody to actually listen to you or see your pictures or listen to your monologue and actually give you constructive criticism, again, you're one in a billion.
Well, now you have this event. What kind of event is this?
Where you're well, it's a networking event.
It's a networking event, right.
We interview close to 3,000. We only accept 125 talent. It's a 9-hour event. We do provide professional headshots upon arrival, because again, everybody needs a headshot.
Oh, and business cards.
Yeah, and business cards, of course. And again, a lot of people just don't know.
Hi, my name's Danielle Golden. I'm an aspiring actress, model, dancer, and singer. And I'm also the VP of Event Services at VIP Talent Connect. Every now and then, we'll do a mini version of a Manhattan Monologue Slam at one of our preliminary evaluations. Basically, what this helps us do is cut the number of potential talent that comes to VIP in half. If they're not prepared to do a monologue right then and there, we can pretty much guess 90% that they're really not serious about what they're doing.
I got an email the other day saying I could come to VIP Talent Connect and do an event, and we just thought about it and we were certain that we'd be better than everything else, and I came here at VIP Talent Connect. I got up in front of the judges and did it, and when I saw the video of VIP Talent Connect saying that you can actually meet the people that actually did it and do it, it was amazing, because I've never ever done anything or seen anything like that where you can sit down and talk to the people. So this was one of the best experiences I've ever had, where VIP Talent Connect, and it was amazing. Best experience of my life.
In a city of 8 million people, how many of them are my competition? How many of them are actors, models, singers, dancers? Who's gonna tell me if I have what it takes to make it? I guess the people that have been there. But more importantly, I'm gonna tell myself that I can make it. I'm gonna get there. You just watch and see.